Okay, everyone, back again. That dodo I knocked out regained consciousness before it tamed up all the way because I didn't put any narco berries on it. But that's okay, I wound up killing him and getting some more hide and meat, and right after that I found this guy, who was a level 90 instead of a 55, so I tamed him up instead. So, you know, he's a little tougher, should be able to survive better. I got him set on neutral and been pumping nothing but health in him. Now I'm up to a level 11. I went looking for that level 130 dillo, but he disappeared somewhere. I don't know if he got dead or just despawned or ran away. Anyway, it's time to run over to the other area over here and get started on the Explorer Note box run. Anyway, when I get over to the starting position, I will get back with you. Okay, here I am over, this is actually pretty close to my little base location. It's over on a little spit of land there. You can see where I am, in amongst a bunch of rocks here. I'm just out on the coast. You can see right across there to that other island. Anyway, that first box is right in here. And it's still pretty early in the morning, so I'll get a pretty good chase on these, at least the first three boxes. I might be able to get more than that. And bingo. Gives me a level up right away. Two levels up. And then I'm off. So I'll just pick that one up, run out here between the rocks. It's a little dark in there because it's cloudy and raining a bit. Anyway, just come out here, pretty much in this direction, and run straight across, if I remember correctly. Hopefully I don't waste a bunch of time stumbling around out here looking for this next one. I think it's pretty straightforward. Right over here somewhere, I do believe. Come on, where are you? I always hate when this happens. I've only explored over here to find this a couple times. Aha, there it is. Not always 100% sure. Anyway, that's number two. Level up again, speed. Ooh, I got two. Three. Because they're stacking up. So I got four times XP now. Because Primal Cap Pass gives me times two. And getting these things stacks up. On top of that, no, don't want to play dancy games with you. Did I run right past it? I guess I did. This other one is the one that I used to start on. Right back in here, a little way. I always hate when it's a little bit cloudy like that. Like it is, because it makes it hard to find these things. There we go. Get some light on the subject. Yeah, this was the one I used to always start on, but I found those other two pretty close by and add those in. Excellent. Got another level up already. Two more. Gee, I'm going to be up to level, my movement speed up to 140 here. Real quick. And it's still, I think, pretty early in the day. Yeah, it's only 9:30 in the morning. So, let's run ourselves back down over here. Stamina's almost gone, so take advantage of that, get a little more berries going. Get out here across the water. Get away from me, Mr. Piranha. Let's see, what's it look like over here? No Baryonyx, no Spinosaurs lurking around. I don't see anything bad. Okay, off we go. That was a piranha, but he was going the other way, which is good. Okay, get up the beach here. Yep, there's a red obi, there's a big rock. There's a big tree. Come on, cloudiness, making my life difficult. There's the stumpy palm tree, and the big old tree. And just run straight in here. There we go. And there's our next level up. And look at there. Already level 140, that's great. Now we can start doing other things. I think the next big one is going to be weight. Because when I get over there, to that little island where the beavers are, I'm going to want lots of weight. Oops. This is not a good time to take a break. But I guess the sarcos are not on us today. That's good. Okay, let's go get up here around. Oop, there he is. He's waiting for us. Oop, don't want to dance with the sarco. I said, you go over there and munch on that parasaur. This is our big old flat rock. Let me believe. Is that the right one? Well, we gotta go. Oh, no, it's the next one up here. See that rock in the water there? That big rock just popped into view. So this is where we want to be for the next one. And where we want to be facing is due north, which is what we're doing. And that's it. Run up here amongst the hills. Through the bamboo by the pointy rock right here. This big old tree. I think we just go right here. Yep. There we go. There's the next one. Excellent. Now, so we got our movement speed is 140. Let's start going weight. Like that. Weight up to 170. Excellent. Because we're still getting four times, which is good. Now, take a quick check on the time. It's only 10:46 in the morning. That means I should be able to go over there and get the cave, which is right over this way. Take a quick stamina break here, get some more food in us. You know, I don't know. I'll try this. It's a little shorter this way, but it can be very dangerous with the critters down here around this area. So far, it's not looking too bad. Okay, I think I'm okay. Let's zip across the water here. Well, that's good. Didn't. Uh-oh, that's a baryonyx. Get away from me, fool. Hey, leave me alone. I ain't bothering you. Now, did I go the right way? Or am I in the wrong place here? I don't think that's the right way. There's a big old green one. Hey! That was close. Too close for comfort. But I managed to beat him off with the spear. Okay. Now, did I go the right way or did I not go the right way here? Not sure, I'm a little confused. Where the heck am I? I'm going to come up in the wrong little part of the valley. What's going on over there? Yep. Still in the wrong place, doggone it. Oops. Don't kill yourself. I did. Oh, darn. Where would you... Okay. Still pretty close by. Come in the back way. I want to get back over there because I don't want to lose that, though. No, I didn't. Okay. I often find this very confusing to where I am. I think after all the times I've done this, I would have no problem. But I lost my boost, but I did just get another. Let's see, what should we go for? Maybe we'll do some stamina. Get back out here. Yep, I just kind of jumped down at the wrong place. Take all my goodies. Got some meat. Didn't get any hide out of myself. Okay, well, we lost our buff because we got dead. But we got that cave entrance, which gave us a nice little XP boost. Doing quite well here. Plus, now we don't have to come back to get that cave. I'm gonna run around here. Get across the water out on that peninsula. There's those doggone billows hanging out on that point. I've had trouble with those guys before. Well, let's see here, just for funs, because I got two of them. Just to be on the safe side. Uh-oh. You just stay over there, Mr. Sarko. I won't bother you if you don't bother me. So you just stay over there. Leave me alone. Good thing I put those points into stamina, huh? Over, I think. Get on the outside part of the peninsula. Yep. There's some old ruins there. Run down here. Get box number one. What the heck? Oh, okay, I didn't get the big voodoo. Well, what happened? Where's my XP? Oh, it's there. That's a little strange. Okay. We're running and running. Well, doesn't seem to want to stack over four times XP. But it's okay. We're doing excellent. Come on, get out of the way, Perry. Okay, let's get over here. Hopefully there's nothing around here. Don't bother me. No Sarkos. Excellent. Let me get over here. Seems to be a pretty well-protected spot. Still running on my four times XP. Very good. Food's looking pretty good. Okay. I'll get over here. Those turtles make the biggest noise. Very strange. That'd be a purser egg. Get up here. There we go. And voila, that's pretty good. I'm up to level 27. Well, let's see, let's go wait. So that's pretty nice little run. Only got killed once, and that was my own fault for jumping off a high place. No critters got me this time. Let me get back over here to my little hidey spot under the rocks. And that's it. So that got me off to a pretty good start. I'm level 27, which means I can do smithy and forge and get metal tools and all that kind of good stuff. I'm not quite sure exactly what I'll do, but I think maybe I'll build a raft and go over and get an ankylosaur and a pterodon from Herbie Island, and then think about moving up to the center of the map.